time, hiding all of our sins from the